Typical workday for me starts with, I get up in the morning, I do a workout, I walk my dog, and then around like 10 or so, I start getting on my emails, communicating with my manager, and figuring out my schedule, fixing songs. Sometimes I'll do a little bit of recording. And then around 1 or 2 is when we have sessions. And that means I go to a place where people come to my studio and we write a song. And that can range from like 6 hours to 8 hours to 12 hours. You never really know when your night's gonna end. Best case scenario, you're writing with the artist and they're in the room with you. And I talk to them and I get to know what they're feeling and what music they're listening to right now. And then we start building a track. So that means sometimes we start on guitar, sometimes we start on piano, sometimes I'll find some sample loops. And we just sort of start feeling it out, and I sing a little bit and they sing a little bit, and we sort of play ping pong with melodies until we get something that's really good. And then we dive into lyrics, and once we have the song fleshed out, then we get into recording it, which is the fun part for me. So I get the artist in the booth and I'm engineering, record their vocal takes, put it in a little reverb, put a little delay on it, tune it up a little, make them sound pretty. And then at the end of the day, we all walk home with a song most times.